ever wanted to grab every YouTube transcript from your niche in seconds? Or analyze what makes certain videos go viral by collecting their metadata? You can do it faster than you think using Decodo's Web Scraping API. I'll walk you through the process. To follow along, you'll need access to the Web Scraping API's advanced plan. You can get started without paying a cent with the free trial that offers full features for YouTube scraping. Once you have the plan, in the Decodo dashboard, navigate to Scraping API section and select Web Advanced. From there, click Choose Target and you see a list of ready-made templates. Filter by YouTube and you'll find two options, one for video transcripts and another for metadata. Since it's a target-specific template, you don't need to write scraping instructions manually, so the process is going to be super easy. Let's start with transcripts. I got one of our videos open in another tab and I'll use it as an example target, but you can use any video you want. First, I'll take the video URL, find the video ID and copy it. Back in the dashboard, I paste the ID into the query box. You can also choose the transcript language and whether you prefer the auto-generated version or a manually uploaded one. For now, I'll go with English and select the uploader provided transcript. Once I hit send request, the API provides a response in a JSON format and a nicely formatted table. If I want to download it, I just click export and I'm done. Now let's switch to metadata. This time I'll select the YouTube metadata scraper template. I'll use the same video ID and paste it into the query box. After sending the request, I choose table view. And right away, I can see details like video title, description, channel name, like count, and view count. Just like with transcripts, I can export the data in various formats and use it for analysis. One practical thing you can do with this data is competitor benchmarking. Say you want to compare your content performance to another channel in your niche. You could scrape the metadata from their top 20 videos and drop it into a spreadsheet. Then you can instantly see patterns in their view counts, like ratios, or how their video descriptions are formatted. That kind of insight will help you figure out what's working for them and what can you apply to your own content. And that's it! In just a few clicks, you got structured YouTube data ready to use, with no code and no guesswork. Want to try it out yourself? Get the Web Scraping API with the link in the video description.